Deer are ruminants. That means they, unlike us humans, have four stomach compartments, where we as humans only have one. The compartments of the stomach are the rumen, the reticulum, the omasum, and the abomasum. The abomasum is very close to our stomach and other monogastrics. But the rumen and the reticulum form a large vat, which allows them to select and forage and eat it in a very quick fashion, and then go back and lay down and digest their food and regurgitate it so that they can re-chew it and masticate it into finer pieces that then become more digestible, and their digestion takes place over time. The omasum is a compartment of the stomach that has folds in it that allows the digested matter to pass on through to the true stomach, the abomasum. The rumen and the reticulum also has the advantage of having large component of microorganisms, bacteria and protozoa that help digest the food. And it has, the two of them have muscular contractions that allow the food to mix, to allow regurgitation to take place where the animal can re-chew its food and swallow it, and allow for the expiration of gas, which we all think of as methane.